quite phenomenal. Four Olympic gold medals over a long stretch of time. How do you sustain the ability to keep competing?
Well, yeah, I mean, I do feel pretty old when you talk about the length of time in the Olympics. You know, as Bradley was saying, it's about the team and have the right.
Oh, your beer, your beer.
And keep going and to stay fit and healthy. And, you know, same thing for those sports that is really exciting because of its diversity. And there's always new challenges out there.
We had plenty of challenges this particular year.
I haven't seen that one
yet. Oh, you've seen the brief.
She's seen me go to
the brief.
I'm not doing this at the same time.
Did that really make a difference?
Yeah, it did. Because, you know, to be honest, I was struggling halfway through that event. I wasn't really sailing that well. I wasn't that fast. And, you know, I needed something to really fire me up and get me going. And that worked. So, whilst I've taken a lot of flack for it since about the don't make me angry comment, it changed my Olympics.
You've said that's it. But we heard another bloke in a boat say that a few years ago, and he went on for five. Is there any chance you might change your mind then?
No, I don't think so. You know, I haven't retired from sailing totally. You know, there's an event called the America's Cup, which started around the Isle of Wight in 1851. And we've never won that, and it's about time we brought it back.
So. Okay, Ben. Well, absolutely. Don't forget, Rio's a lovely place, Copacabana, Ipanema, beautiful sailing water out there, so you may change your mind. Ladies and gentlemen, Ben Ainslie.
Thank you.
Oh!